What is clear is that the devastation is widespread, and it's taken a toll beyond property and livelihoods to people. There have been 4 confirmed fatalities as a result of the cyclone,